Only 17 at the time of the American Civil War, Lucien Whiting Powell joined Company K of Fitzhugh Lee's 11th Virginia Cavalry. After the war, he left Virginia to study painting with Thomas Moran in Philadelphia. Just as Moran had accompanied the geological expeditions of the Grand Canyon led by Ferdinand V. Hayden and John Wesley Powell in the 1870s, Lucien Powell reportedly accompanied a geological survey to the Grand Canyon in 1901. Fascinated by British marine and landscape painter J.M.W. Turner's dynamic effects and luminous colors, Powell traveled to the National Gallery in London, England in 1875 to study Turner's works. In a 1922 Washington Post interview, Powell said that he loved the effects of sunlight on landscape, especially the effects of evening light, finding it very much more agreeable than the sharp light of midday. In another Washington Post interview in 1925, the artist stated that, "From childhood, I could always draw. I used to make pencil sketches that had real character. It was not until later that I had any paints to work with. Perhaps it was because I did not have colors at my disposal in the beginning that I used them so enthusiastically after I obtained them." Rock Creek Park in Washington, D.C. and the Grand Canyon were two of his favorite places to paint. This painting, Interior Forest Landscape, is not inscribed as to where it was painted, but has Powell captured the setting sun piercing a misty evening sky in Rock Creek Park?